first famous person that's ever walked in our lives. And my mom's like fucking Tanya Tucker. I've hung out with Elvis Presley's daughter. Who was that?
Contract with this backwater place is just about to come to an end. And, well, thank God. I don't mind a tropical vacation every once in a while, but it's not very glamorous, considering we're here to work. Anyway, one last thing before the defense minister releases our contract, and we move on to bigger, better. Hitman's in. You haven't gotten all that much airtime this deployment, so you're taking point with this operation.
We have confirmed the location of the Burlock Privateer Headquarters off the coast on the southwestern edge of the Jesta Island chain. They're a mercenary group like us who, unfortunately, have turned to outright piracy. According to surveillance data, we have determined that they are the culprit of the recent high-profile hijacking of the Federation-registered cargo ship Mei Lynx. The Mei Lynx is supposedly carrying volatile cargo belonging to the Federation's Department of Global Energy and Sustainability Office. Nothing specific from the Federation's contact about the cargo. However, our orders are to retrieve it if possible, or to neutralize it if we can. Attempts to negotiate for it have turned up with nothing, so we're going in. Hitman team, you are to approach the island from the south along with support and establish control over the area. Your objective is to eliminate any surrounding anti-air and resistance on the island. After that, secure an LZ for our operator group Ronin to ascertain the cargo. Lands, maintain air superiority until the next stage of the operation is determined. Be aware that the Burlocks have other Merc pilots on tap, so enemy reinforcements could be a factor.
Normally, we'd stay out of contact with any Federation-adjacent taskings. But this is the last thing we need to do for our current contract, so I'll let it slide. Two birds with one stone. Easy enough, right? Now get to work. Dismissed.
Okie dokie. And what to do? What to do? Solar kills it. All right. Yeah, check it out. Check out the new follower. Yes, I'm sorry I did not see that. Here it is again. Follower Solar kills it. Awesome. Very cool. I'll see you wonder. I just pressed a button, so I'm not sure what happened. Shit. Trying to get this steering right. Friend, okay. Trying to get my steering down. Starting to get it. Our island we're supposed to take. How do I gas it, man? Okay, I'm getting shot at. Okay, bring it down, 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 bring it down. To know how you get gas it. Oh, I'm gonna crash. Shoot. That was close. Inspiring. Sorry. It was kind of neat. Obviously, I need to keep doing it. For ground is ammo. supposed to attack the silence, so we would have pissed off those people. No, I'm going straight in. Okay, that's all I got right there. How do you... Why not? I know where we are in this. This is going to take me a little while. This is battling the bosses. Let's see if I can get through it today. Eventually we'll pop through. Thank you, Solar Kilsit. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That should bring us, I believe, to 64 followers. 64 followers. The only category I need to complete for affiliate is that 3 average viewers per stream. I've only got like 1.5 or 1.25. God. On Facebook, I get 1,000 people to watch me play Resident Evil 2. Here, I can't. It's so hard. It's so hard. Oh, well. It's educational. It's constructive. Teaches you hard lessons life. Pardon me for a second. Let me go on. Let me just pick my nose. Let me pull that nose hair out so I don't have to keep picking at the nose hair. Let me get all my farting out. Control it. Barely see the monogram is right there.
Here. This is where Cortana
sacrificed herself.
The Silent Auditorium. Forerunner, obviously. It appears to be... Oh, no.
What is it?
It's a courtroom, a prison, a place of execution.
All we've had them all.
Together.
Every year there's always one.
We stood silent.
Oh boy.
To speak as they passed judgment. They could not defend ourselves. We could not reason with them.
Something's sending a signal. Before you ask, I'm already tracking it.
Better. Track it.
Forerunners, your auditorium has fallen. The endless battle, your sins undone.
Hey, baby, let's go out sometime, honey. Oh, I've always wanted to know what it's like. Gray and a human to get it on. Did I hit you?
She's trying to open a connection between here and somewhere else on the ring.
Where?
You deal with her and I'll find out.
He killed your boy. He dishonored you all. Destroy him. This is Bob. And I will prove.
Golly, that was horrible, Will.
The stories were lies.
Yeah, they were, weren't they? I agree.
What's she doing?
Oh man, she's got the oven on. She's gonna.
Where?
You deal with her, and I'll find out.
He killed your boy. He dishonored you all. Destroy him. You are a child fighting for a cause.
More.
fast. For some reason, I'm not moving that fast.
What other gun do I have?
What's she doing?
She's trying to open the connection. You deal with her, and I'll find out.
Oh, come on. Shotgun just doesn't have enough bullets.
What's she doing?
That eight, it's powerful, but it needs like 12.
Somewhere else on the ring.
Where?
You deal with her, and I'll find out. Need good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something. She switched transmitters, rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something.
Thank you.
sweet.
It's found something.
What?
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
I got a couple shots in on him that time. I'm just taking just constant fire. Sorry. I'm gonna scratch myself. Damn, I just do everything wrong, don't I? That's why I came here. So all these great gamers and that have all the proper edit, whatever the hell it is.
There's something else here.
I know the damn word, I just can't say it right now because I can't do 2, 3, especially playing video games, can't do it all at the same time.
It's found something.
What?
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
Yours as well, ha. Alright.
Looks like we had a lot of users today in the chat. Look at that. I don't know if y'all can see that, but that looks like a lot. Stream Elements, Stream Labs. We got two moderators on the scene, y'all. I'm growing up. Ooh, 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 ooh. I'm growing up. And I think Facebook is getting rid of me. They're banning me. They keep banning me for things I haven't even done. They pulled out an article today. I kid you not. Facebook today. Check this out, yo. This is actually really evil, what they did. Facebook pulled out an article from like March of last year that I wrote. And it wasn't even, and I didn't even make it public. It was only visible to me. And it was only as far as it ever went. And it was like I was writing a letter to Facebook about how I disagreed with how they're doing all this kind of stuff, this, that, and the other. Somebody used that letter today and said, oh, this is goes against community standards, and I've been banned another 30 days for something I wrote a year ago. And it's not even, it was never made public. And it's actually a letter to Facebook asking them, like, to please explain yourself. Like, please explain why you're singling me out here. And that's what I got banned for, because I asked them to explain to me why they're singling me out. It's almost like they're egging me on to get a lawyer or something like that. It's like I became a level up member, but they're not even giving me all the benefits of being a level up member. So, anyhow, Twitch, I'm here to stay. So, could y'all just can we loosen up the ring of around my neck? The CEO of Pillar sees it. he sent me, the CEO of Pillar, it's a tool for online creators so they can make more money or make some additional residual income. LinkedIn has a job. Casa Living. I will look at that when I get back. I have to go to the store. I have to get some things and we'll continue the video game around the clock today. That's all we're going to be doing all weekend long. We've been streaming now for like 24 hours. I mean, I got some sleep. I got about 6 hours of sleep. But I'm planning on just playing round the clock games, just all my games. I want to finish Halo. I'm stuck at a boss level here. This is just a little too much firepower on me, you know. I need somehow a way to get more space between me and those bullets somehow. Maybe, no, I need that grappling hook. I was going to say, I could exchange the grappling hook for a shield I could throw down. But those big monsters are just going to walk right up to it. It's a lot of people to shoot. perfect. I love it when the words are right here, right at the eye level. had some snow showers up in the hills right here. That's what the alarm.